What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching Car Inside and C-Fixed at Gateway. That's all I've done lately is C-Fixed. That's all we ever do. We got the pole here, ranked number one. Field of 16 again. Let's try to go get us one more. This is probably going to be our last race of the week.
Thank you. 5.091.
Really shifted the balance of the truck coming off of four there. Entered in too high and I was transitioning down to the bottom from the top. You gotta be careful because it gets really slick if you're doing that. Just about bit me coming off of four. Just trying to manage the gap, save as much tires as I can while managing the gap, just keep feeding them dirty air.
35.754.
As much as I talk about it, I should really just call this channel Dirty Air. Maybe we'll start a podcast and call it Dirty Air. Come on, Chad, get him. Got our boy Chad from Venom Truck Series League sitting back there in P3. I promise I'm not waving at you. I'm trying to pull my gloves down. It's not spirit fingers either. I'm gripping the wheel so tight coming off these corners that I'm actually, the wheel's going right and I'm pulling down. The way I'm pulling my gloves off my hands.
Five point 9 4 4. I don't know what I was doing there.
Scared me for a moment.
Outside clear.
Thank you.
Thank you.
6.021.
Andrew's scaring me there.
I'll go here tonight. Come on, someone's got a yellow in them.
Don't do that to me.
Just a white flag. Get up there on a number. 36.182.
All right, guys. My boys are awake. There was no yellows in this one. Pretty uneventful. Got us another one. Got us a pole at every lap. Got us another W. As long as we make it out of four here. Had a bit of a challenge there.
I lost my tire. I lost completely dead. Good race, guys.
Congratulations,
boys. Yeah, good race, man. You drove up to me there at one point. Got under me. I thought I might be in trouble there. It's hard to manage tires here. But, as always, thank you guys for watching Car Inside. And if you would, please go smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, and leave a comment. Give us all sorts of feedback, all that good stuff. And we'll see y'all next time.